This is the reason we have since.
So this building, just to give you background, this building is called a museum style. It's one that we stand there originally with our eyes, so it's changing the office. But then they were able to acquire this, yes, I'm not sure. So the equipment then, the modern and so you have pressure years ago. If you look outside, you can take the steps up, right back to up there. There's a post house behind us. And there's a shed. So there's a wooden frame up there. And the shed is out maybe like 20 feet or 40 feet. So what they would do years ago is raise up an oak sign. And run down the rails to the front station, that goes down to the back, and then run up to the back of the mill, then we'll inside the mill, crush the ore, run through the stands, run the table. What we do is we get the one from purple green, there's several segments, it's already pre-crushed, so they just run it through the stands and then run the little shape table. So they're able to run three stands and the shape table. So that's what it is.
We do
Crystal, this is Rick, our executive director.
How you doing, Crystal?